At the end of the second century, the later Han Dynasty was approaching its end. It was a time of war, beginning with a popular uprising known as the Yellow Turban Rebellion. It was during this time that one provincial governor came to prominence. His name was Dong Zhuo. The governors formed a coalition in response to Dong Zhuo's villainy and moved to depose the tyrant. Amidst these troubled times, Zhao Yun wandered the land searching for a place to fight and a worthy master to serve. This day, he found himself fighting under the banner.
Lord Gansun Zhang, you can't start a fight here. Please, let us walk away together.
You'll see, Yuan Shao. I'm the one whose name will shine the brightest on the field of battle.
Friend, thank you. It's lucky that he had you there by his side. I fear my fellow student has a temper. Forgive me. My name is Liu Bei. Let us defeat that traitor Dong Zhuo and bring peace back to our land.
Zhao Yun, what are you doing?
Zhao Yun is my name. I hope we meet again. Perhaps on the field of battle. Master Gansun Zhang, what do you know of the man I was speaking to?
Liu Bei? He and I were students together. He was always quite gentle, but that's pretty much all he was.
Just gentle? No. There's something about him.
Shall destroy the traitor and his ilk. Forward! It is up to us to restore order to the Han!
I have come for your head!
Glory!
pushing us back. Everybody, this is where we must show our resolve.
Send help at once.
I'm sorry, Bertie. I have come for your cap.
battle here. A last bastion of defense for the Imperial Court. I never imagined I would fight to destroy it. However, we cannot save the Han if we shirk from this duty. Loyal people of the Han, let us fight!
Another has fallen to my spear!
Let us be off. There is no chance of defeat with you on our side.
I'll hold nothing back!
I'll hold nothing back!
this route.
Look at that!
It's Lupu!
Forward!